today it's both windy and raining, and I'm down for some practice. So I've got these new grips, and I want to make sure they are suitable for the rain. I guess the only way to find out is to go and play in the rain. So here I am. Just rush from the car to the first tee. No warm up. Hit the first ball down the middle of the fairway. So it's not too bad. Let's see how we get on. I'm hopefully going to play six holes, but I have to play that by ear, depending on how bad this rain's going to get, how bad the wind's going to pick up, and how quickly it's going to get dark. But so far, so good. First shot down the middle.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you again next time.